Good morning. It's 4:41, 42. I'm tired. Jamie's still sleeping. She's about to get up. We're going hunting today.
I'm finally awake. Just wanted my last bit of sleep before the big day. We're on our way.
To our secret spot.
Got everything in the car. We're ready to go. Let's do this.
Let's hope we get one. I had a dream, actually. A actually legit dream. I'm not lying. That it was me and her, and we were hunting, and we were 10 feet away from a deer, and somebody made too much noise and scared him off. Legit dream, though.
Cool.
That was an actual dream. Alright,
well, that will not happen today. I can guarantee you that.
I'm gonna
be stealthy today.
I mean, welcome to Bad Fisherman. Bowman. Bowwoman.
We'll keep you posted as we get closer. Another doe right here.
We'll get to look. Up here.
Crossing the street. Hey, little buddy. Where's your dad? Where's your husband? All right. There's another one right up there. There's a doe up there. See it? So, they're here. We're just looking for the big ones and the big boys. So, oh, we got a little turkey in the road over here.
Turkey vulture.
Turkey vulture in the road. All right, we're looking for the big one. Keep you posted.
We made it to our location. We chose a weird spot. We might move later. I don't know yet. We'll see. We're going to go up that little hill right there and then do some scouting with the binocs. And then maybe we'll see one. So let's hope and pray. Jamie's getting ready.
All right, so we just tried the first spot. Didn't have much luck. There was people right over the hill that were shooting, I think, doves or something. But there was a lot of shots, and I think it might have scared the possible deer away. We did see some deer poop. Something not quite as fresh as we wanted, but we found some. Bert, anything to add?
We gotta be careful of mountain lions. They'll kill you.
And snakes. Worried about the snakes. So we are off to the next location, and we will see if that one's any better.
Our goal is to go up to that peak right there, kind of. See where it's flat, kind of flat, and get out of all this stuff where it's hard to walk. So we're gonna try to go up there, take it slow. We have only like 8, so hopefully to get some deer up there. I'm gonna use the binoculars right now to try to get up there or see, and then go from there. I think Jamie's excited about it. Just not excited.